The D&D movie has 100% on Rotten Tomatoes.
And since the OGL has been preserved, we can see it guilt-free.